bunch of bucks. What's in there? Another skull? Hell yeah. We're going. Don't even care. Put a scope on this. We're going for the bigger gains. Those kids really like they. It's kind of shitty of me to kill them, but like. Base like right here, so you're trying to kill animals. Wonder if he's chasing just that one. Is the animal running away? Hit him. If you actually hunt animals, then it's not one that's got to do. Get that far. Yep, feeling. I went way too far left, but I'm just not believing that it's a knot. It doesn't have anything to do with. Animal didn't get spooked for nothing, you know what I mean? We're gonna move back around this way. Either it was gunfire close to it. Dude looting another dude, or dude fucking cutting up and cooking a sheep. Boy, that'd be sick. Oh, I Are we gonna see that? I don't really think so. We got water on her. Cooking bone. Shot a deer before, bro. It don't run that far. You know, it was a sheep, but like, if he would have actually hit it, maybe they hit it. Maybe it was really bad. Maybe he wasn't shooting at it. It's a small town anyway, but God, that's so perfect. Somebody really wants to die. Soon I do choose off. Literally have no clue. I think it's there. I'll fucking go for it. There is. Right there. I'm actually not. Dude, what? I'm not that good at this game. How am I doing it? Damn it. as much time as possible. His name was still up. Did he survive? I thought I for sure headshot him. I ran pretty far up. God, he has some good shit. Trying not to die. Wide. Dropped him. You don't got a lot.